This is Gray Collar Domino.
Gray collar, brindle ears.
Brindle ears. Isn't it weird? They got such a brindle, half of their head's brindle. It's weird. It's brown.
I suppose that's the party part of you.
I guess.
You gotta party on, dude. Gotta party on, little dude. Hey there, little one. Hey, munchkin. Look at you. Hey, precious. How's the movie? Oh, that's the good stuff. There you go. Oh, thank you for giving me permission to pet you. That's really special. That's really special. Oh my goodness, you are sweet. You are too precious for words. Come on, let's go for a walkie. Let's go for a walkie. Hopper, hopper. Puppy, puppy, puppy. There you go. That's good. That's really good. That's really sweet. Oh my goodness. You eat more than your sister. Oh, my goodness. It's a chunk. Super puppy. You're a pretty solid little pooch. Come on, big boy, let's have some fun. Let's have some fun. Here, try this. Feel better after a pee? Hey, you know what? I have the same reaction. Should we try it again? Try this. See that? That's a good puppy. That was really precious, really smart, really sweet. Yeah, I know. Gotta keep in mind puppies' visual acuity. They're tuned to movement. So if you move out with your hand to throw something and then move your hand back, they'll follow your hand and not the object you've thrown. Which makes them easy to train for pointing things out, targeting if you want them to interact with inanimate objects like bells on the doors.
Oh.
Or buttons and switches. Now's the time to teach them. That's where their vision takes them, to interact with moving objects. Yeah. They're very interactive with objects as babies. It's harder to teach an adult to interact with objects. Oh my goodness, feisty little devil, aren't you? Give her a cute little twirl. You cannot join me in my clothes. And you cannot eat my clothes. And you cannot chase the frogs on my shirt. Just saying. How are you? That's very good. Very sweet. Very good. That's a good pupper. Okay, off you go. Good job. Alright, Dad. My filter. Ready, mommy?
your final word on it, huh?